everybody. Today we are going to do boot camp. We will be doing 4 exercises: Russian twist, pillow slams, crab walks, and step up and step down. So let's get ready.
You will need a small pillow, a step or stairs, or something that is safe to step up on. Okay, here we go. Grab your pillow and get ready for a Russian twist. Our first exercise is Russian twist. You will need to hold onto your pillow, sit down on the ground, and get ready for the music. Ready and go. Stop and rest. The next exercise we are going to do is pillow slams. You will need to stand up, get your pillow ready. When doing pillow slams, you hold the pillow up high over your head and slam it into the ground. Ready and go. Stop and rest. Our next exercise is crab walks. You will not need any equipment for this one. You go down onto the floor and you're going to try to move on the floor using your hands and feet. Bottom up. If you need to rest when you're doing the crab walk, that's okay. Stop, rest, and continue. Stop and rest. You are doing a great job. Our next exercise is step up and step down. Okay, it is time to go over to your step or stairs. What you're going to do when you hear the music is step up, step up, step down, step down. Get ready. Time to rest. Congratulations! Boot camp is all done. Doing boot camp is fun and healthy.
Congratulations, you did it. Great job. Now that you've done it once and know what to do, you can do it again. Have fun. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.